do it. Alone. Cause we are the crystal gems. We'll always save the day. And if you think we can, we'll always find a way. That's why the people of this world believe in garnet, amethyst, and pearl, and Stephen.
Like serving embers of colonial
Prescott and Green, perpetually bored, who never ran away, but always ran towards. We called ourselves righteous and we called ourselves fair. In title and ways, we are vaguely aware, but romance was calling and travel is true and the future's a prison. So what can you do? We never settled. We whenever could, we did what we did with what we understood. Yeah, we were not rebels. We followed our fates like surveying errors. Colonial states that quickly will smooth themselves out and be gone. Lines on a map that have never been drawn. Are all of us folk punks vaccines for dominion? Are we the lands of the soldiers within them? Isn't it easy, but what else can we give besides politics, tossed in the backpacks our ancestors brought us, having nothing to do with the lessons they taught us. We search for our freedom, the freedom we find is freedom, a place that we go when we die. Dana and Anna and Prisca and Green, burdened with meaning, but unable to meet. Stay for a week, leave in a minute, safe in our skin, though we never admit it. Till one afternoon we walked out on the burn and fell on the ice. We never return, and our families stoically set up our graves, carved in block capitals in correct names. Calmly evacuated New England towns, named after places that you can find now. Acres and acres of history drowned, lemons on a map that has never been drawn. All of our deviances, all of our plans, all our dreams, all our demands. All of our anarcho-toki-punk bands, all of us, all of us, all of us, equivalently. So you're pissed that I'm self-harming, you know, I understand. I know because I live with him, not because I plan on it. Something I don't get, no matter how I try, is why even after I told you about it, you still get surprised and try to blame me for the ways that I keep myself together. It's almost like, how do you believe it gets better? I'm not afraid of my scars, and I've got an armful. This song is like a little bit funny. I'm a pretty like serious person generally, but like it's a little bit funny, and I just want to communicate that. Because like, my style of performance can be kind of intense. And it's okay to have reactions other than, oh, fuck, what did I do with you? That was the end of the first pre-chorus. We have a little and who would have... fuck you, man. And who would have... Something you've never believed. The only advice that I know how to give would follow your body when you don't know how to breathe. I'm not saying that it's healthy, the thing I do to cope. Don't you think I'm trying to find some other things to go on? Talk about survival like self-care is something pretty, you know. Some of us are cutting just to keep ourselves from slitting. And if what I've never not done makes you hate me, then why the hell do you still date me? Health's not much different from harm. Self-care's not a carnival. And I wanna be rid, but I still gotta live. And it's the only damn thing that relieves. The only advice that I know how to give. More about me than I So someone steals our fucking van, and then they find our fucking van. Tires slashed, siphon gas, no battery left in it. So we get it back and get it straight, but forget to get an oil change, and that's where we rot this parking lot while the work is finished. In the lobby, like light sources blazing and bouncing off me. So someone sells my sister dope. I get the call and stumble home with hickeys on. A binding bra, I let my family see me. They take her off of life support. My family cries, the vultures swarm. By two to help them with their grieving. In the lobby, in little styrofoam cups that my relatives brought me. In the lobby, free coffee. So it's pretty hard to hang yourself. I tried my best, it wasn't much. I called my dad, he drove me back and took me to the clinic. He gave me in, the intake's fine, but I look back at him one more time. He's far behind, trying to find some kind of comfort in it. In the lobby, while my father has to wonder what he'd do without me. In the lobby, free coffee. Didn't understand. Rolled once or twice in my sleeping bag, greasing my hair and my hands. I was taking day by terrible day in a California fall. Shame, confusion deep, in repentance deep. Worry about it all. What do I see in the morning? What blight barrels bound toward me, arriving by my flightless body? Bless the gifts this world has for me. Sunshine soaring down toward me. What light could you bring here for me? What comes down here in the morning? Listen closely. Try.
but you'll miss this subway car. Which I mean when I am tired and awake, I crane my neck, and I take the train, you never really know. The train's going inbound to Oak Grove, and the train's going outbound to Forest Hills, the train's going outbound to Forest Hills, the train's going outbound to Oak Grove. You gotta watch and wait and shuffle your feet up to the bumpy yellow edge of the warning track, and wait and hear the train rumble like arrival, like survival, coming to rest. I will tell you honestly, as honestly as I can, I have never jumped in front of my heart yet. Source.
poet who is about to perform, who I'm very excited to see. The second thing that is going to happen after that poet performs is the performance of Emperor X, which is going to be a lovely evening. A third thing that is going to happen before the two other things that I just mentioned, time travel is real, is that you are going to give a huge round of applause for Lady Queen Paradise, for the Michael character, for Sam, for Salt, for everybody who's making this venue and this experience happen. Thank you.
Yeah.
And for yourselves for coming. Thank you all so much. Our friend Rune, and who the fuck else is playing?